Hey, I'm Gus with Discover Life in America, and today we're in the Natural History Collection here in Great Smoky Mountains National Park. In front of me, we have Tsuga canadensis, also known as the Eastern Hemlock. These trees are extremely long-lived, with the oldest record being upwards of 500 years old. Currently, the Eastern Hemlock is facing issues due to the hemlock woolly adelgid that was accidentally introduced from East Asia in the early 1900s. Management is currently ongoing to try to limit the impact of these adelgids, but many trees have already unfortunately succumbed. For more information about the Eastern Hemlock, please check out the National Park Service's website. And for more videos like this, like us on Facebook at Discover Life in America, or check out our website at dla.org.